Yo guys, it's Blaze. This is episode 5 of the Dortmund series. So yeah, let's just get right into it. We're playing second place right now. So yeah, let's try and win. We need to win, so we carry on. So yeah, like I was saying, we need to win, so we carry on, like, you know, being further and further up the table, because then second place won't be as close to us, because even if they drop down to maybe fourth, and we get another 3 points, we'd be on 31. And then they second place, the max they could get would be 25. But yeah. I think it'd be 25. But yeah. Let's just focus on winning, because that's what's going to matter for me to win the title and get more money so I can sign more players and make it more interesting. Oh, and because then I'm winning the title is obviously better than just coming third, because I'm not as close to being stuck in this league. Of course, I hit the post. Nice one. Oh my god, please. My first opportunity, I hit the post. Second, it goes that wide. I should be winning 1-0 now. Oh no, get up, guys. Get up, no. It's not the open corner, I've got to use a defender. It's gonna, well, they're all defenders, it's centre back. Right, that's calm. Let's see what Rodrigo Gomez can do. He passes it to Kate Heinberg. Right, which has no options. So he has to play it back to Rodrigo. He's on the run. Waiting for everyone to be in the box. Come on, 1-0. Just come on. Give me one more. And then I'll cut some. Because I'm having second. I don't want them to win. As then, you know, they'll be closer to me. Which isn't good at all. Because even though I'd still be winning, because, like, be on top because of goal differential, I want the most amount of points. Because then when I get further in the league, say my good players decide to leave, at least I've got all them points accumulated, so even if I'm losing games. So that's some good IQ. Oh no, hell no. Yo, I'm leaving that defender there, because I knew there'd be someone there, behind. I knew there'd be someone making me run, and if I used the other defender, he would have been open for a free shot. Just got to use the ball knowledge. Come on. No way. No way I hit the post and then I can't get the shot off in time because I was sprinting. So I didn't have enough time to actually shoot. Oh my days. How are they saving all this? They shouldn't be saving all this. Bro. They shouldn't have saved all that. I should have already quick saved the rest of the match. Because I should be winning there. Well, I'm already winning, but like, increasing the lead. Nice one. Of course, now I need to get more goals, two more. Or just play the whole match, which I don't really want to do. Because I want to be able to get more matches in. Bro, why is no one in the box? Like, where am I striving to pass it to? I literally have to shoot all by myself. Go stop him up. No. Oh man. I swear, if they end up winning this game because of that, when I hit the post and they save it and then I can't get the shot in time, it's going to be so annoying. I'm going to kill myself. Should be winning again. Yeah. I'm late on an attack, basically. But it's okay. Now let's try and scale up the back. Now let's drag them. Let's drag their defender. Right next to mine. Boom. Now that's pass one. That's pass two. Shoots. Oh man, I hate when that happens, bro. It's so annoying. Alright, I'm not doing subs yet. I'll do it like 96. That's well game, man. If I lose this game now. Even if I hit him there and fouled him, I had to slide tackle. I had to stop him in any way. Come on, come on, come on, come on. One more, please, I beg, hurry, hurry. Alright, I need to stop him in, and no, I didn't mean to slide. No. Nice. Right, I'll take that, I'll take that. Oh. Nice. Someone make a run. That wasn't a run. I had to pass it to his feet instead of a through it. Why'd you pass it to him? I want him to pass it to number 18. That was on the penalty spot. Nice. I should have already made a subs. I forgot. It's too intense to make subs. That's not a foul ref. That is never a foul. Never. Never. Alright, Kahnberg is very, very, very down bad. Alright, let's put actual center mids this time. Change. Wait, which one has more shooting? 37 shooting, 50. Alright, boom. Put a CDM there. Alright, that's good for now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, I've done all my subs then, basically. I swear, if this goes on, I might have to play the whole match if I don't get another goal. Oh. I just hope I can get one more goal. Oh, oh my days. That was tight, tight. Because if I lost the ball there, right, I'll take it up. Alright, let's try to go from this corner. No. Right, another corner. Wait, what? Oh. He has to save me. Nice one, there's no one there. I have to stop him in any way. And both of my slide tackles didn't work on him somehow. I wonder how that works. Alright, you can't be getting done like that. Alright, I've just threw two of their defenders out. So I should score. Come on. That's what I like. I just draw the defenders out and then score. Right, so 3-1. I won because of that goal. Cool. Well, I was winning 2-1, but like, it was going to be tight. See, alright, so I'm on 31. They're on 23. So that's literally nearly 9 points. That's 8 points more. So that's only 10 points more. So that's only 3 wins more. So I'll take that. Video was already 9 minutes long just because of that one match. Let's see if I'm playing. Bro, I'm playing second again. Because I keep playing the person that's under me. Jeez. Alright. I'll take it. I might just do that for the next video. Because, like, I've been doing some long videos that take very long to, like, post. So I might just do some that don't take as long to post, like this one. Let's see any manager reward again. Dortmund 2 keep winning. We actually do as well. Bowman to stretch lead, yes. Alright, another player of the world. We played 11 matches, won 10, drew 1. We're too good. Alright, well, that's the end of the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.